Hi, welcome to the Centering Prayer Adventure, day number 26. We're almost done. We have a 20-minute set today, and if you so choose, I'll put a link for your second set to be 12 minutes. Eventually, by the 30th of the 30th day, we'll be at two 20-minute sets. And today, I was reminded of one of my favorite quotes. It's called Falling in Love or Finding God. I can't remember, but I have it in a nice artistic way, calligraphy, and I am still trying to find a good frame for it. So let's close our eyes and breathe slowly, recentering our scattered senses on the presence of God. Fixing our gaze on God and receiving His loving gaze on us, we relax our body and our mind. Nothing is more practical than finding God, than falling in love in a quite absolute final way. What you are in love with, what seizes your imagination, will affect everything. It will decide what will get you out of bed in the morning, what you do with your evenings, how you spend your weekends, what you read, whom you know, what breaks your heart, and what amazes you. With joy and gratitude, fall in love, stay in love, and it will decide everything. Let's enter into silence. Nothing is more practical than finding God, than falling in love in a quite absolute final way. What you are in love with, what seizes your imagination, will affect everything. It will decide what will get you out of bed in the morning, what you do with your evenings, how you spend your weekends, what you read, whom you know, what breaks your heart, and what amazes you with joy and gratitude. Fall in love, stay in love, and it will decide everything. Father Pedro, Arrupe, S.J., Finding God in All Things, a Marquette prayer book. Be blessed.